We have a Kledmid, Clyde, Clyde and Scroll. We're gonna get over here in this. He has resolve, no fleet, no move speed stuff. GNAR League Wiki. Write down his cooldowns. We're gonna get in here. Where the fuck? Where is my stinky pad? My stinky pad. Whatever. GNAR. Oh.
Minions have spawned.
Not me. We already have this. We good. They didn't ward. Can't waste my ward. Jungle is topside half the time nowadays. Is he looking for that ward? He missed his Q. There's that ward from the Nivea. No, fuck that.
Monsters can be made to fear.
Get that reset. He's gonna have his rage. I sacrificed the CS so I could get that ward done. We see him right here. We should back off. He has his level 3 off that. Assume. Jesus, this guy's slow as fuck. Schlauch Malashes. Yeah, he got his level 3. Stay back. Here he is. We good. Buddy. Good God, my man. That was inferior pathing from the Talia. No reason to be there, especially with Graves having nothing up right there. She just fucked up bad. No. Come on, man, that sucks. Why do you go this way? Why that way, bud? Why is that way, mine men? 5 seconds on him. Cool. Strike with revenge. An ally has been slain. Fuck me, dude. I just inted so hard. Sweet. And I brought it back. Checks genitalia.
I seek only the strongest.
My pussy is still there. There's a gravy over here, on yonder. Oof. Twitch just solo killed this idiot. It's a shame, dude. Shame. What a jackass. You need. Wally needs to wake the fuck up. You need. Botline, you gotta stop fucking running it down, innit? Nah, you fucking erp. Yeah, he dicked that one. $600 so far, nice. Mid got soloed as well. At least they did something down here. 10 seconds on him. Twitch might invis in and just. Twitch is so gonna kill this fuck. And he just wasted his E right there? He's so dead, bro. God damn it. Just kidding, he lives. Nice. Nice. Real nice. Shame this guy's so big. Otherwise, I would have lived right there. If he weren't ahead of our jungle, like strength wise, like if he instead of being ahead, he was just like relatively where he should be, I would have actually lived right there.
Six.
Nice. I'll just sweep instead. Split doing. Alright. Okay. Again? Is he up here again? Is that what you're telling me, brother? What the fuck am I hearing over there? Was that the Kletel? It's pretty sick, mate. Did I walk by that shit earlier? Nice. Oh, awesome. Just got my Transcendence 10 CDR spike. I can hit this. I think we lose mid though. Maybe I win the race. We'll see. Yeah, we win. Cool. Great work, my brother. Need you, brother. Yeah, Gnar got fucking dumpstered right there. He just disappeared. Wanna see a magic trick? Ow, why'd I just walk right into it? The sweeper, there goes this. Yikes, bud. Sweep, I'm a bot. Of course. He's fucking Flash. And now I don't catch him. That's so sick. That's so fucking sick. Jesus, dude. You shouldn't be taking resources, bud. You should be mid. You're a wave clear bot. That's all you are. That's all you're capable of. You have hemorrhaged deaths all game. You need to stop doing that. Now look for reset. You got the fucking turret and everything. Shit. She must have been pretty loyal, I guess. Unlucky. Nice, he takes turret. That's good. Grab another cloth armor out of that, I think. Gnar, Twitch, and the Graves. Twitch is pretty big. Uh-oh, is this guy dead? Can he ult? Yeah, he can just ult. Like, click R, bro. Jesus. Sorry, bud. Real shame is we have fucking Kled mid and they have Anivia, so like our siege is significantly fucking like pretty much not even existent. We got scaling. I got the Gathering Storm. I got my fucking Transcendence. Pink's gone. Here she goes getting blasted. I'm just gonna keep split pushing. I think 1-3-1 is the only win condition we have because of the significant bot lane difference. Nothing. Wave clears a little bit. Here's Clad and Scroll. Get him, Clad! See him walk away, we should be good. To the team, I guess. Jesus Christ, man. This team is fucking bad. Let's kill this idiot, dude. Get the slot. Snare. You moved to team, jackass. Use your fucking ult. God damn. Getting there. To steal those, don't drop too much XP here. Got my 13 now. He's seriously dying to my fucking lane, dude. God damn, bro. Noice. Grab double ruby crystal. A sweeper. How the fuck do you lose lane to fucking Egg Salad, dude? Egg Salad's so bad.
Shut up.
just got a mountain drag. We can easily ban here. Two people alive, gotta watch out for the Anivia pick. Ooh, nice. She was on the blue, it looks like. Took that for free, we walk away. There's one. Aw, oh, I missed this fucking snare, dude. We got the assist though, sweet. Move to this. We don't get a fucking fat objective out of that. I guarantee that someone's gonna bitch about, oh, we're wasting our Baron! Oh, we're wasting our Baron, everybody! I hate when people say that shit, because it's like, you're just showing everyone how bad your fucking macro is.
Wasting our Baron!
Hey, I can steal this. Nice. Clay just got to pick onto the. This up. This is up. I can actually, nah. Can't catch him because he would fucking, he knows. This is the enchantment thing. I can go on this guy actually. Fuck that. Just walk away here.
You're wasting our building!
This sounds so weird now. Need a little MR for the, Nivea. We lost two. Two for two. Twitch is alive. Get out. I got 20 on ult. Yep, there he is. Can I catch him if he walks over here? 10 seconds on ult. Really? Oh my god, that landed, dude. Fuck me, man. Did I just get her killed? I think I did. Stop that. 40 on this. Put an ult. Nice, we got one. It's the Twizzler. On him. They're chunking Anivia. Good ult from Ez. Yikes, this guy just missed everything. That really fucking sucks. Did I have exhaust there? I think I did. Shielding, baby. There we go. Good job. Nice pick. He's definitely over there. You gotta watch out. Talia's bringing it the fuck back. Her pick that turned in, or she got the drag. She muscled the graves off the drag, and then she got a pick there, if I recall correctly. Maybe it was me. I don't fucking know. But that turned this game in our favor. What's that? Move. Got a sweeper, gotta use it. There's a pink right there. There was also that blue trinket in there, if I recall correctly. Nice. They just picked off Twitch again. We go on this guy. I got exhaust. He's snared. Did you get him? Nice. Nicely done. Do I just be? I think I do. Get bot going. They've got the only two up. Oh. She get him? I think she does, right? Nice. Yoinked him. Twitch, 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 twitch. Oh. Never mind. Twitch is right here. Cool. They can keep going. Only two up. He must have been fiending for an item. Ooh, nice. We have we don't have to force though, because their fucking wombo is strong as hell. I got pressure here. Feels so nice. We need one more stack. It's the fucking Grizz. The Soup Gang. Spread and Nusty. Snowbubble. The Soup Gang. The Soup Gang. Anivia Gods. The Soup Gang. Our worst player is in the same club as these two. Grasp, it depends. Up against GNAR, I put a lot of value into the fleet forward. Because frequently I'm not allowed to actually get procs. Mm-hmm. sweet.